Yes, sir! What's going on, everybody? It's your boy, Jay Easy, a.k.a. Fresh from the Barbershop, BK is People's Champ. Back up off me, coming to you live with another episode of Sunset Overdrive, man. Y'all already know what time it is. Let me get my volume and all that right. And then let's get it popped. I wish they would let me have some sweatpants in this joint, man. It would have been a little bit better, but actually, I'm outside the place right where I needed to go, wasn't I? All right, let me slide off up in here.
Pong. Now, if I were a cheerleader, what would I want? Yeah, no. Remember, these are badass assassins.
Yes, damn right.
The sword.
All right. Awesome smithing. Yes. Oh, I get the. Oh, hell yeah. I'm with it. All right.
Are you?
Hey, Fort Kim. So, I'm looking for the most badass sword in the Samurai Museum. Can you hook me up?
Well, the best sword in the city is not in the museum.
Really? So is there one last samurai still roaming the city, killing OD, scabs, and the unworthy with the finest sword in the land?
And what? Is his name no. Tom Cruise?
The best sword in Sunset City is in that swanky high-rise at the north end of downtown. A rich Fisco marketing executive bought it.
Well, let's...
It was in the news before all the stuff hit the fan.
Well, all right.
Let's get this
Guess
going,
I'm gonna
man.
Guess I'm going to go give that Fisco exec a swordectomy.
Well, let's go get the sword, baby. Damn.
Fight and kill. Damage inflicted.
Oh, I'm about tired of this. Oh, shit. I am out of here. Woo. Shine there. That was good. Try to get a little bit of this stuff everywhere I can go, man. I know a lot of people watch at least this far. Let me know what other games y'all want me to play. Like, what's the next game y'all want me to play? Like I said, I gotta play Bullets and Blues.
This guy's a big shot. I got a fancy rooftop penthouse style.
Might sprinkle some of that in here, you know. Just cause.
Whole place is crawling with Fisco.
This week, you know. But I'll play through that with Bridget. Cause it's only like a 2-hour game. So I'm like, shoot, with that game, you know. You damn right. I just want to see how this gun works. We got it yesterday. Woo! Okay, it hits. Ain't nobody preparing to die, dog. Now what you can prepare to do is get that ass beat. Yes! Ah! Game is so much fun, man. So I gotta clear the area. Of security. Damn right. Woo! One hand on you, Sherman Clump. Yeah! Woo! Throwing blades at it. Man, you don't want none of this, man. I don't know why y'all trying to act like y'all do. Hulk! Damn, he missed. I gotta get rid of this bomb bot, cause that's the one that hits hard. Ooh, why you gotta hit so hard? Ooh, get dropped. Yeah! All right, how many more we got? So we gotta clear the area, but after we clear the area, then what do we have to do? That's the question. I am not drinking that overcharge, man. Y'all can do whatever y'all want to. I'm not drinking it. Ah! Yes! I don't even know what that was. It looked like something interesting, though, didn't it? the hell am I supposed to clear the area when they ain't even coming at me like that? Come and get me. Oh, I didn't even know they could open the, I didn't know they could open them joints like that, man. Ooh, going up. Yes! That ass beat. Easy is impaling. Get that ass drops. And nobody don't give a damn about that data drive backup, baby. You can't do it to me. Whoop that ass. Yeah! Cause I'm down. You can get bodied. Cause I'm down to catch one. Woo! That's a lot of robots in this area that I don't see, man. Now where they at though? Do I need to go up? Oh. Damn. I mean, I'm just like, do I need to go up and get them? Well, let's go do it then. As we're moving on up to the east side. Yep, that was definitely not what I wanted to do. Oh, son, sir! Damn right. Woo. Where they at, though? I was playing earlier today and I was showing Bridget the playthrough video. She's like, the game looks fun, but doesn't he, ain't he a little bit too damn big to be moving like he moving? I said, you damn right. That's the whole point. You know what I'm saying? That's the whole point. Big ass Negro. Out here whooping ass with a bat. I beat that bitch with a bat. Ah! You still out here hooping though, man. I'm not gonna lie to y'all, man. I'm starting to get subscribers back at a rate that is similar to what I was getting, you know, when I first started. So that's good. I guess people are enjoying the Black Ops videos, and they're also enjoying the these playthroughs, man. But the my people that stayed here, and you know, was here even when I was gone, man. Like when I was dropping one video, one or two videos a year or whatever. You know what I'm saying? Like those are the people that I appreciate the most, and everybody that just came back. But the people that are leaving the likes right now, man. Like, y'all don't understand how much the likes help, man. Like, if you want consistent content, more people get to see your video the more that it's liked. So it's just like, even if y'all don't do nothing but like it, you know what I'm saying? I get, you know, it helps get it out there to people that otherwise may not have seen it. That's all. Ain't nothing else to it. I wish I could just find where the whole damn horde of these dudes is. That electrifying imp is great. I'm not even gonna lie. This is the most electrifying imp ever. For the millions and millions of J-Eazy's fans, ladies and gentlemen. What's going on? I'm back in here. Why are they not fighting me? Why are they making this part long just by not letting me find the robots? Let me locate them. Hassan Cha! Two-piece! Huh? Ooh, yeah! Uh-huh. Three-piece! Uh-huh. Speaking of that damn three-piece, I wonder whatever happened to exploding pancakes. That joker that I know he can play some Call of Duty. That's the thing too, man. When I was kind of popular, yo, I was trying to put everybody on. Cause I know what Fitz had done for me. You know what I'm saying? Fitz put me on, I was like, get it. I'm about to try to put everybody on. And that's what I tried to do. Woo!
left.
Let me come back by. Hadouken!
Stop shooting me!
Hadouken! How many of them are left? How many of y'all is left? You damn right. Like Beyonce. Because I would like a fiance that's as cute as Beyonce. Wish there was a way I could clear this joint more quickly, man. But it just... Asanta! It doesn't appear to be a way for me to clear this any more quickly than I already have. Gotta go to Macon in the morning, man. So that's what I'm trying to get this playthrough done tonight. Cause I'm like, if I can get the playthrough done tonight, you know, I can go ahead and get it uploaded. My upload speed is only 5, man. It sucks because it takes me like a 15 minute video might take like 30 minutes to upload, dog. And I don't want to compromise with the quality. I mean, I could drop the quality and get them uploaded in half the time, but I'm not gonna do that. I like recording in 10 megabits per second. Cause that's just about what YouTube can handle. That's just about the physical limit of what YouTube can handle. So I want everything to look the way that it should. Hadouken! 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 This time. Damn, how many more damn fights are there, dog? I ain't gonna lie, boy. This AK though, with this shit that spreads, oh my goodness.
Target hit.
It's funny too that people were like that this game, you know, wasn't all that. I'm gonna use that joint, man. See how this works. But this gun ain't no joke either. Especially on them. But it looks like that AK, my AK with that amp, probably works a little bit better than even this. Oh, you want some, player? You the last one. Down to me and you, baby.
That's all of them.
Get him out of here! Up we go! How the hell am I supposed to get up there? Okay, there's a tree. That tree will probably bounce me. I'm already up here. My dumb ass. Yes! Hold up. Is it on up there? Alright. Oh, there's another tree. Ah.
Nice digs. Now, where's that sword?
If I was a sword. Oh, is it right here?
In business, let your great object be victory, not lengthy campaigns. Our campaign was total. Regulators torn through like paper, and now the city pays the price. I must pay for my crimes with business seppuku, so I am retiring upstate, taking nothing with me but my priceless antique Japanese or possibly Chinese sword.
Oh, what the hell?
Really, nigga?
They can keep those dumb super titanium excellence in marketing awards.
Son of a bitch!
All right.
Hello?
Hey, Wendy, you're a blacksmith, right? How do you make a sword?
Well, first off, you need some good source metals. Steel is good, or I guess you could make steel from iron. But that's a bitch and a half.
Source metals, huh? Let's see what we got around here.
Yeah, let's see what we got.
Aluminum tea set, or aluminium if you're British. Either way, shitty metal.
Aluminium.
Excellence in marketing. Yeah, more like excellence in ego stroking.
Yeah,
but they're nice and
titanium.
Heavy. These'll do.
Yeah.
Super titanium. What's the next step?
You need a forge, an oven that gets really hot.
Heat, huh?
All right.
What about atomic power?
Atomic power? Do you want to make a sword that will kill other people or yourself?
Hell yeah! A nuclear sword.
Damn right! Let's do it, shawty!
Can't forget, I can fast travel.
Man, I'm not fast traveling. Why would I fast travel? This is so much more fun to traverse the city like this. You telling me, especially when it's probably going to take a comparable amount of time, right? You know what I'm saying? I think this is just so much more. Like obviously the option to fast travel is good. But when you can traverse the city like this, that little 1,000 meters, it's really nothing. You know what I'm saying? It just really isn't. Hold on, let me hit. And you're not gonna get stuff by traversing the city, you know, another way. And I like it. Woo. Probably could have saved y'all a little time, but it's just so much cooler. Or at least it feels so much cooler. I was hoping I could get the whole way without touching the ground, but it appears that they didn't want me to pull off that feat. So I did. Oh my God, really? Oh, that fast travel when you get to do all of this, man. This is, I mean, it just looks cool. Look at that. That wasn't that.
Can't work in these conditions.
Sure can. All right, what are we gonna do then? Let's get rid of them. You know, these OD are probably like, yeah, I'm about to kill them with fire. But I'm gonna test out this AK on them just to see. Woo, okay. That'll put some hair on your chest right there. I gotta kill this spawner. Where is he at? And then once I kill his ass, then I should be good. Yes! Joker launching OD at me. The flaming compensator. Oh, yeah, let's hit him with that. See how this thing. Woo! Hey, that Joker got some aim, don't it? All right, once I take this thing out, hey, look, I forgot I even had a teddy bear ammo launcher.
Need some more ammo.
Fuck ammo, I need some health. Need some health! Yes! Did I kill him? Y'all thought I killed that dude. Wait. I ain't killing? Where the hell is he? Oh, they are all around, huh? Okay, so it's more than one. But if I leave the little area then... Oh, there we go. Hassancha! Bitch! Damn right. Alright, what are we looking at? Where's this one at? I don't see it. Oh, so they did come in. Okay, now they're in. But I just have to find them now, right? The hell? Okay, there's one. Oh, I gotta clear the area of all the OD. Okay. Well, damn, it's a shitload of OD out here. Oh. Yeah, I think I prefer this thing here. Let's get it, Shawty! Come on! Get it, Shawty! Get it, Shawty! Uh-oh. Mm-mm. A sword! Let's see if I can shoot these dudes. Mm-mm. See, this is what you didn't want. You act like... Ah! In that toilet paper. It dropped. Alright, let me see if I can do this thing. But these are dudes that I couldn't even see that was on the walk. Damn! I'm sitting there looking for other people, thinking that... I'm sitting here thinking that other ones was in there, right? Woo, y'all don't know what show that's from. I want to say that's Star Trek, but you know, that's way too easy. Alright, let's do this. Let's take this thing out first. Alright, let's clear this area from the OD. We got let popping. Let's go with, oh yeah, I forgot about these. Okay, so now if I could just stay in this area, should be straight. Got him! Got him! And I'm out! I shan't be making the same mistake twice, laddie. Now I could go somewhere and make them jokers fight me in a spot where they can't really jump or nothing, but it's all good, because if I can electrify... Nope. Oh! Hassan! Yep. Smarter than the average dude, I can tell you that. And the... Ah! I was about to say, let's
are down.
Damn right.
Important horseshit trophies melted. Ooh, I bet I can melt these
cast
trophies.
Cast down, ass down. Yeah.
Time to heat up this forge. I could try to adjust the plant's temperature controls.
Yeah, but fuck that.
I could just break them and see what happens. Is there any question which option is better?
Yeah, we know what you're gonna do. Oh, shit!
Got gotta smash those temperature controls.
Alright, well, let's smash them then. If we can find them.
Die, computer!
Damn right.
Ah!
I'm trying not to fight these dudes. I'm trying to just do it and see if it'll let me get by. Oh! A son! Chop!
When you do it my way.
My way. My way. You can't satisfy her needs. Coming back to see me. A son! Chop!
Start forging until all the OD are gone.
Well, that's something that was obvious, right? Hold your! Get dropped! Well, yeah. I'm out. Yep, definitely gotta get the heck up. Oh, yes! I have been rejuvenated. Set him on fire, laddie, and we shall win the day. Let's go with the fire. Ah! Okay, bitch. Boom! You motherfucking ass! Got it. You know what I got brewing? I got an ass whooping brewing. Right? That's right, Ray. I told you I had an ass whooping brewing.
Now I need a bit of elevation for a proper hammer blow.
Let's go, elevation. Oh, damn, I'm tripping. I thought he said elevation. Okay, how the hell am I supposed to get to that? All right, we're going that way. Oh my God, I gotta hit X on there, don't I? Oh, get to the top of the cooler? Okay, well shit, if I just gotta get up there, I'm good. Why the hell did I think I had to do all of that? Don't worry about that. Ain't nobody got time for that. Ain't nobody got time for that. Yes! As we make our ascent. Woo! Okay. A little bit more.
Seriously?
I'm here.
Two wingers?
Oh, shit. I ain't gotta worry about them, though. Okay. All right, so we're gonna go with boom. So we're gonna use thine iron to set them ablaze. I'm not falling from up here. Y'all can kiss my entire ass, as Vera would say. Oh no! Bitch.
One down, one
to go. Yeah, I got the other one, man. hit his ass with a huggy bow. Boom! Now to finish him off with the Dirty Harry. Oh my God, game. Yeah. We know you're hurt, dog. I'm about to go get you some health. There you go. Y'all ass
up all me. Guess I'll just jump down and start hammering away.
Hassan! Chop! Chop!
Over here. Ooh. Was that you?
It was my chief.
Yes!
This sword is forged. Now what?
Douse it in water to cool it off.
To the water treatment plant.
Really?
They're after me, lucky sword!
Oh, y'all get that ass beat. Yeah, this is a long-ass mission.
Ever.
You damn right.
Get this thing
it
in
is.
Water before it melts through my magic pocket.
Exactly.
Oh, horde of OD coming my way. How serendipitous.
I know, right? As if we didn't know that was coming. All right, we here. Damn right. I can't tell between you and the other cantinas. Oh, these are scabs, okay. And nobody don't give a damn about y'all.
Seriously?
I know, right? Woo. That's a bunch of motherfuckers in the ass beat. You ain't no boomer sooner though, so I ain't even worried about it. Oh, roll. Where the last one at? I see you.
Okay, looks like the cleanest water is over there.
Yes! The cleanest. Oh!
How's the sword?
In blood?
Yes!
Also in water.
Okay, so next is sharpening, fitting a hilt, maybe even some detailing?
No. It's perfect. I
don't know, right?
Excalamune.
Excalamune!
Ooh, Parker, let's take him!
Huh?
Okay, this is gonna be fun.
Ah!
I'm unstoppable! Those could
damn right.
And me! To the hospital!
To the hospital! Post haste.
Fast trap.
Fuck fast travel. We shall make it on our own. Traversing the city.
Hey, for Kim, you know all about ancient samurai swords and stuff, right?
Why? Because I'm Korean?
But you do live in a Japanese heritage museum. Don't you sigh at me. Now, I didn't study martial arts because that would entail studying, but I played my fair share of video games. Isn't there some way for swords to suck souls right out of people? How do I do that?
Morumasa challenged his master, Masamune, to a sword-making competition. They took their swords to a stream and...
Souls into swords, yeah.
Each master imbued their sword with their own personality. One, an indiscriminate killer.
Do robots have souls? I'm killing robots too.
You are being very Muramasa. Want me to put Sam on?
Nah, I'm pretty sure I can absorb souls with my sword now.
I know, right? Oh, kills with Escalamune now. Take. Yes! Well, that's great. Now, wasn't this better than fast traveling? This is so much better than fast traveling. It's not even funny. Yes! And I'll take with me. Oh. Yes! I ain't gonna lie about that, boy. Oklahoma played no games. And I ain't playing no games like Oklahoma wasn't, boy. That shit was crazy. Yes! And we have made it.
I will absorb the souls of 99 physical robots. 99 will die.
Damn. What? I gotta collect 99 souls. What kind of shit is this?
That all you got, Fisco?
I mean, this is the same mission, right? Yep, the Awesomesmithing. This is probably the best. Yep. Lots of damage inflicted. Yo, this sword is no bullshit, boy. So much power. Kill streak, though. I mean, this is just a lot of B pressing B and pressing A. Yes! Good thing I get health back when I get killed with this thing. You're damn right! And since I'm on the land, let me be the Highlander. Yeah! Uh-oh. I ain't scared of you, Knuckle! What the hell was that?
Yes! Now that's what I'm talking about!
You damn right!
See that, right? Fine. I guess they want me to come inside to collect my accolades. Coming!
Must be, man. I'm on the way, baby girls. After I catch, you know, of course I gotta get all this physical first. I hope nothing got into the hospital while I was going to do all of that and fuck shit up just now, or none of that. Like, that would be kind of sick, since this is like a kid's hospital, you know. But, hey, who knows? I mean, this is a game.
Hola.
I am in here.
Look what I made for you.
What am I supposed to do with that?
Whoop some ass.
Stab some people, make knights, pry food out of the hospital vending machines. It slaps, it chops. So many uses.
No
slap,
thanks.
Slap.
Now scram.
Wait. Look how powerful this thing is.
Oh, shit.
That was an accident.
Damn, she put his ass to sleep again. Damn. And we're back where we began,
shit,
Grimy.
It's hard.
Why you gotta hit so hard? Let me get this off myself. This shit hard. This is the longest mission in the game, too.
My nuclear sword.
Damn. All right, ladies and gentlemen, that is the end of the mission. And I'm just like, yo, we got to end it right there, no matter what comes next. So if y'all want to see what comes next, look at the next video. But until then, I am out of here. Till next time. It's your boy Jay Easy, a.k.a. Fresh from the Barbershop, BK the People's Champ. Holla! 360 out this month. Excalibur. Yes! You better.